It's Hintz, not much of an angle off the wing, and then he gets plowed down by Gudas.
And you can make a case for boarding there, and Radko Gudas has a reputation as a reckless hitter.
Lomberg to Barkov. Still shorthanded, shot goes wide. 15 seconds left on the Verhaeghe penalty. Back on New Year's Day, Gudas passed Roman Polak. More than 2,000 career hits in the NHL, the most ever by a Czech-born player.
Some had more impact than others. That one, that'll resonate for Roope.
Power play time is up. And it is still a one-goal game advantage, Florida.
He can be nefarious, and the refs probably made the right call on this in that Hintz stopped and spun away and exposed himself. Anytime there's a hit along the boards that causes that kind of a collision, especially with the player's head in the boards, you can make a case for boarding on it. It happens so quick, though.
We are a minute and a second past the midway point of this hockey game.